So here I show you how to use count field in formula in Revit schedules. Okay, how to use it? I has here a surface area, but they show me only one part area. But what I need total of our area. Okay, I need 62 by 0.010. How to make it? Usually there is one simple way, but sometimes you need use this count to make some formula. How to do it? Okay, you need to create new field function. Formula. Let's name count total. You need create new one because here you does not have count. Okay, numbers. Type here one. Okay, one. Sorry, one. Okay. Okay, here we have only one everywhere. But we need do something like that. Edit, count of total, edit parameter. Oh, okay, what we need to formatting. Choose your count of total. You see, no calculation. Calculate totals. Okay, we has 62 in there. 62. No, that one count of totals we can use in formula. Let's try. Field, create new one, area, total. There will be area. Okay, I has one. Okay, now I need to calculate 62 parts with this area. Okay. Edit area total. Edit formula. No, I can add here. You see, count of total. Okay. Let's try. This one with surface area. Okay, what is zero? Just make units rounding 3 decimals. Okay, 10. Also, I see one part. What can I do? Edit. Cancel formatting. I need area of total. Calculate totals. Okay. See? There you know how total array of all parts. Okay, it's one way how you use count of total count field in formula. Okay, let's delete this. No need this. Delete this one. Delete this one. Yes, okay. Easy way how to show here our area is you need just formatting. Surface area and click on calculate totals. Okay, here is it. 62 parts has a 0.643 square meters. That's it.